While more and more Rhode Islanders are getting vaccinated, health officials warn we're not out of the woods yet.
And there is still a chance to get COVID after you've been vaccinated. 12 News reporter Rosie Langello explains.
Health officials warn that even if you are fully vaccinated, you still need to be careful to prevent further transmission.
In a vaccination subcommittee meeting on Tuesday, Rhode Island health officials say of the people who have been fully vaccinated, 0.13% have tested positive for COVID-19. That's 290 people out of the 212,000 plus people that are fully vaccinated.
I think we do expect some infections after vaccination, since it's not 100%.
The Department of Health tells 12 News there have been 20 hospitalizations and 3 deaths among this group. But they do not know for certain that these people were hospitalized or died because of COVID-19. Department of Health says they're doing an analysis of the underlying medical conditions involved in each of these cases. While the vaccines are highly effective, they're still not 100% effective.
To actually, in the real world, be experiencing 0.1% of vaccinated individuals demonstrating breakthrough cases, it's even better than what's noted nationally and what's happened with the clinical trials.
The Department of Health added that the fact that our positivity rate among vaccinated people is so low is a sign of how effective that COVID-19 vaccine is. And they say it's just another reason why people should get vaccinated when they're eligible. I'm Rosie Langello for 12 News.